In this short video, I would like to show how to download and how to use the PowerPoint templates of our university. So you go to this website here, www.cd.ofgu.de. The CD stands for corporate design. If you're on the website, you also see a very nice picture of our same anechoic chamber and some children there playing with radio controlled cars. You might also come to the idea to switch to the English version of the website. As you can see, don't do this. Stick to the German version, and you find the templates under Projekte und Vorlagen, Projects and Templates, and there's some subsite PPT Präsentationen, PPT Presentations, PowerPoint Presentations. If you go there, you see that there are two different versions. POTX is for the newer versions of PowerPoint starting from 2007 and newer ones, and there's also, if you have a very old version of PowerPoint, one template in this POT format for older versions. Of course, we will use the newer version, and this website is, or this page is also a bit misleading. If you click on here, you see that nothing happens. The download is provided on the right side. So here we can download this POTX file and open it up directly with Microsoft PowerPoint. I think I have version 2010 installed here on this computer. And of course, I have the German version installed. So in your PowerPoint, you probably have some English version or some Russian version. So things might look a little different in your version, but I think the buttons will be more or less the same. So we will activate this here so we can modify the document. And then we can see that we have a title slide, and we also have some alternative title slide. Usually, of course, you may you will only use one of these, not both of them. You will decide for one. And then we have the content slide. And if I zoom in here a little bit and zoom into the upper right corner of this slide, then we see that there are some placeholder that now just says OFGU Präsentation. This is a placeholder for the short title of the presentation, and there's also some placeholder for the date. The idea of this placeholder for the short title is that if you give a presentation or a talk at some conference, and some of the audience will enter the room a little late, they may want to know, are they in the right presentation or are they listening to the right talk? So it's a good idea to have the short title of the talk also on each slide, so people are know if there are many presentations running in parallel in different rooms, are they in the right room, are they listening to the right presentation. And the idea of the date here is if you upload your slides later on the internet, or if you provide it to the audience on some pen drive, and if they look at these slides later, they want to know what was the date of the presentation, from when are these slides. And the main thing that I would like to show in this video is how to change this, because the problem is, as you can see here, if you click on this, nothing happens. So to change this, you have to go to this tab here, Ansicht. In the English version, this would probably be called View. We want to change the view. We want to look at the master slide or the slide master. And then we go to the very first, the very main master slide. Here we can also see this information. And if we click on this here in this master slide, we are able to change this. So here you would now insert the short title. What would be the short title of the presentation? And you're also able to change the date here. So I would change this to today's date, 12th of November 2016. And this will be automatically saved. And if we again go to this view tab and go back to the normal view, to the default view, then we can see the view as before with this title slide and alternative title and with the first content slide. And we can see that now the information, what is the short title of the presentation and what is the current date or what is the date of the presentation, now has been changed here. And because we changed it on the master slide, it will be also automatically changed on all other slides in the presentation, like in this one. And that's all I would like to show in this short video.